If y equal to sin x plus e power x, then d square x by dy square. Y equal to sin x plus e power x is given. Now dy by dx that equal to cos x plus e power x. That implies dx by dy that equal to 1 by cos x plus e power x. Differentiate with respect to y. That implies d square x by dy square that equal to minus 1 by cos x plus e power x whole square into internal function derivative is minus sin x plus e power x into x derivative with respect to y dx by dy that equal to sin x minus e power x divided by cos x plus e power x whole square into dx by dy that is 1 by cos x plus e power x that equal to sin x minus e power x divided by cos x plus e power x whole power 3. So the correct answer is third option.